The proud people of Fiji dressed in their Masi or Bafa of natural tones. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is the final part of our pageant. It'll be a brief parade where the canoes will enter one more time through the lagoon so you can capture your last few memories on camera. This Friday, we'll be commemorating King Kamehameha Day. And in honor of our ali'i, our royalty, we introduce you at this time to Na'ali'i o Hawaii. Dressed in their symbols of distinction, we have the Kanaka Kahilis, bearers of the tall feather standards, made from the plumage of native Hawaiian birds, symbolic of the presence of royalty. Our ali'i nui, Aichi, with his feather cloak, his sash, and his helmet, traditionally made of the feathers of cherished and rare Hawaiian birds. His queen, the ali'i wahine, dressed in a long formal gown traditionally made of bark cloth, and her attendants, the kahus, dressed in red. A round of applause for our royal court of the host island of Hawaii. Hello. Remember Aotearoa, New Zealand, where the color is green. Everything green, like the trees in the wildwoods, are the children of Tane, god of the forest. Kakariki is the Maori word for green. Green like the mystery of New Zealand, greenstone. These are the islanders of Aotearoa, New Zealand. Thank you. Remember Samoa, where the colors were magenta and the many shades of pink. When Nafanua, the warrior god, is called, let my islands rest. The sun immediately began to set and the sky was aglow with blush. Magenta, the many shades of pink, can be seen at every sunset in Samoa. Papaitele.